everybody, good morning. A very 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 cold morning in Bangalore. Don't even feel like waking up, but ut gaye and I'm just going to make some breakfast. Shashank have already woken up and he's working from 6 a.m. God knows how. Mom, Drew, Dad, everybody are just sleeping. So it's going to be a long day because I have lots of work to finish, and I'm going to show you how I manage it throughout the day. So most of you guys ask me, how do you do it throughout the day? How do you manage your blogging and then your profession and then your personal life, motherhood, everything together? So today I'll be showing you how I do that. So we'll start the day by making the breakfast first. So I'm going to make something healthy today, or uske baad I'm going to have my breakfast, I'm going to give food to Dhruv, and then we'll see what could be done. So the agenda of the day is I need to finish 2 shoots for brand, it should be video shoot, and then 1 pic for the brand. So hope I can finish it, let's see. And then I'm also doing the Navratri series on my Instagram page. So if you have not seen that, the link I'm going to put it in my description box. Please go and check it out. So I need to shoot a video for that also, which means full face makeup. Let's see kya hoga. I hate drinking milk, but I have to. So my morning, I don't have any tea. I don't like having tea. I don't like having milk either, but then I don't have any other option. I'm told to drink milk, so I'm drinking milk. So I'm making here palak and mutter, boiling the mutter, and then I'll do the final stuff with the palak, and then it's ready. Now I need to make chapati. I hate that. And the eat vena.
Stand up. One. Ready. One.
He's looking outside. So we are done with our dancing and other stuff. So next thing is cleaning up the room, cleaning up this little fellow, and then we'll do something. Bye. Bye. First is done. Kind of lunch is also kind of ready, not fully but thoda bahut ready, and my mom and dad have gone out for some work, and we are just here. So now it's time to bath. So I'll do one thing, I'll give a bath to Dhruv, and I'll take a shower, and then I'll be getting ready. We'll have a chit chat and I'll tell you what all happened this week and what all are planned for the coming days. I have lot of stuffs to be shot and, you know, kept ready. So I'm going to start with just, you know, getting ready to the minimal thing, and with that I'm going to shoot the brand videos. So I have to shoot the brand video, which means I need to change dress. So I'll just do the basic makeup and I'll just change the dress and manage with that. So on a daily basis, I don't use a lot of products. Like, I do use, but not a lot of products though. So if there is just a regular shoot which I have to do, I go with a normal CC cream by Lakme, followed by a little bit of product and powder. Come, sit here. And for me, makeup is incomplete if you are not doing your brows well. I love doing my eyebrows, but I don't love overdoing it. Just look at him.
No! God, please, no!
So I don't like overdoing it. Like, I've seen people who make box. I don't like box eyebrows. What do we do with this? Where do we put this? I'm using this palette. This is again a very very affordable palette by Mars, because I definitely didn't want to invest on something really very huge. So yeah, so I'll just make my eyebrows. Now whenever you're doing any makeup or when you're getting ready, just make sure that your eyebrows are, defined really well, because it highlights the entire look and it makes it look better. And secondly, like, if you see my eyebrows, I have not gone for, setting the eyebrows since March. So it's been really long and a lot of, extra growth and all are there. But then, if I am defining it properly using any eyebrow definer, it works well. And when you are shooting a video or when you are, taking pics or something, the extra growths and all will not be seen because the other part is actually highlighted. So you can see how, the difference have actually come. So, so that's the take. I'm just gonna fill my eyebrows really well. And one more thing is, when you're filling, if you see any eyebrows, it comes eyebrow palette, it comes with a black and a brownish thing. Now if you just use black, you will look like you're going for some Kathakali or something. So don't use black, use brown. But I don't like using only brown, because my eyebrow hairs are like blackish and then the brown can be clearly seen out. So what I do is I mix them up and I use, and it works perfect on my skin tone. So you can choose yourself. My curly baby. So next I'm using this palette. This is from Lakme Absolute Infinity Eyeshadow, and this one is Coral Sunset. So I'm not going to use a lot, I'm just going to use this one, and I'm not using any brush. Like, I do use brush if I'm doing any heavy kind of makeup, otherwise it's just the fingers that works the magic. So I'm just applying a bit over here so that it looks good when I'm doing a video. So I'm done with that part. Now I'll put little bit at the lower lash line also, in order to give that transition effect. Use this, no matter what kind of eyeliner comes in the market, I'm still a fan of this old kind of liner, which I've been using. I think this kind of liner I've been using since my school days or maybe college days, I don't remember. It's the oldest form of eyeliner, but I just love it. So I just put a stash of eyeliner on my lower lash. So I'm done with this eye. Now I'm going to go and do the same over the other eye. So I'm done with the eyeliner part. Next I'm going to apply a lipstick, and thank you. I'm going to go with this lipstick. It's by NY Bay, and I got it from Nykaa, I guess. So I'm just going to apply it a little bit. I don't want a lot. Thank you. My son calls me baby, so he's so cute. So I am kind of done with my face makeup, so the next thing I'm going to do is go and set my hair. It's still a little bit wet here and there, so I'll set that up and then I'll shoot. So let me just tell you what happened yesterday. I thought, okay, let's just discuss on that. So next week is my wedding anniversary, and I thought I have to give some gift to my husband. Now, since months and months together, I've been saving all my income, and I've been thinking of gifting him something really good. Now the thing was, all till these years I've been giving him things like, you know, dress or gadget or watch, stuffs like that. But it's high time, you know, when you age, that's when you realize it's actually stupidity to invest on such stuffs, and rather give something which is a kind of investment also in future. So I thought I want to give him a gold bracelet. So I went to Kalyan Jewelers yesterday, and I purchased a gold bracelet for him, and I thought I'll give him as a surprise on 26th of November, October, which is our anniversary date. But then my anxiety didn't let me do that, and I gave him yesterday only, but he was so happy. So I really love the bracelet. Came really good. The rate of gold is really high at this point, but I'm so happy, and I feel so good that finally I could buy something really good out of the money that I have earned. Oh my god, baby, ye kya ho gaya? Look at him. I can go and act in serials. Serials also, they have this one, no? Just a line of white hair. I don't know how they maintain it. So yeah, so that's what happened yesterday, and that's why I was so happy. I just can't explain the amount of happiness that I have. Now he's like, I want to give something to you, but then I do look like somebody who's of very high maintenance, but I'm not. I don't ask a lot of stuff, so I said I don't want anything. Let's just enjoy the day with Dhruv and family. So that's all. Let's see what happens. Anyhow, this is our 6th anniversary, and it's been 6 long years of fighting, of loving, of Dhruv, of Bruno, with lots of love, with lots of fight. But at the end of the day, he's like my best friend, and we just love being together. That's a lot of talking. Now let me get ready, let me set my hair, and then I'm going to go and shoot the video first. Now this video which I'm shooting is for COVID protection lotion, and it's really good, and it's been approved by the government of India. It's actually launched by them. There are a lot of details over it, so I'll be doing a video of that for Instagram. It's like a promotion, and I'll be putting the link in my description once it gets released. I don't know when it gets released, because they have just told me to shoot the video and, you know, send it to them for approval. It's like a little tedious task. So first I'm going to shoot that, and then I'm going to shoot a pic of Nasaline. It's by Cipla, and it's for good sleep. So that's a pic, that's a static post. So I'm going to shoot for that. And once I'm done with these two, if I'm left out with time, I'm going to shoot my Navratri look also today. And today's color is peacock green, so I need to mix blue and golden and green and everything together. I don't know how it's gonna turn out. Let's see. So yeah. Okay, so I'm done with shooting a video story for the brand. I'm done with shooting pick for the brand and had to shoot the video, couldn't complete it. I've done a little bit, I'll do the rest later on. Now I need to finish my Navratri look, so and this one is not ready to sleep today. I mean, he's like so let's see. But the best part is that he don't disturb like when I'm doing any makeup or when I'm shooting some video, he'll be in his own world. So I think I can do this with him running around in the background. We can manage. Next thing, I'm going to quickly remove my makeup. That's the most tedious task. So I'm going to remove all the makeup over here and then I'm going to go and you know, finish some of my work, because I have to take classes from 4:30, so I need to prepare for that. Few question papers and things I have to set. So first, removing makeup. I wanted to rest so badly. Oh, hush baby. Hold. You're sleepy. Boo boo. Okay, Jolly baby, sleep. Take. I'll do one thing. I will rest for 5 minutes. Meanwhile, I will edit the video. Right, Dhruv? Yes?
Yes.
I have finished all my work. I'm done with the classes also. And I have made this for Dhruv. So, he loves to eat, bread, which is toasted. And then the caramelized kind of bananas. He loves eating that. So, I made it. But see what the little fellow is doing. He came out of his room where I was taking classes. He came and he slept right there. And he's still sleeping. So, I need to wake him up, because if he don't wake up now, we are going to have a very tough time at night. Baby. Dushy baby. Mama's Dushy baby. Mama's Dushy baby. Huh?
Dada.
Dada? Dada's not there. Dushy baby. Hi. See what mama made for you. Okay? Wow. Come. Son, wake up, baby. Wake up, baby. What is this, Dhruv? What is this? Huh? Chocolate? It's not chocolate. It's banana. Internet. Chalo, wake up, baby. Come. Chalo, ab jaoge. Come. Hi, sweetie pie. And there he goes again. Papa. While he was sleeping, I've tucked these two clips like this in his hair. I'm loving it so much. If he was a girl, he would have been looking like this. Baby. Chalo, ut jao. Come. Look at him now. Look at him. Audrey. So, I'm done with my classes. I'm done with shoot. I'm done with making a YouTube video. And now, I'm going to make dinner for Dhruv. And dinner is going to be rice with palak. Dhruv? So, we are done with everything. And this little man is about to drink his bottle of milk, and then we'll play around, we'll dance around, and we'll pray, and then finally he'll go off to sleep. Say good night. No, say good night to all. Yeah, good night. Bye, bruh. Flying kiss padiga and a happy face. Bye. So bye guys, that's all for now. I have to clean the whole mess which my child have created. Then I'll go off to sleep. So, bye.